So this picture's a reference, but I don't really know how to do it stuff.
So I'm currently at a Halloween store, looking for some paint, makeup type stuff to do a neon skeleton makeup thing. I'm gonna attempt at making a video of this. I'm not really good at makeup. We'll see what happens. It's my friend, named him John. I am currently in Haima, which is equivalent to Target. Trying to find some more makeup stuff. The Halloween store had really expensive makeup, and it was like one like thing, like one color for like 7 euros and like 50 cents, which is like really expensive for just one color, and I won't need it often. So I found some really cheap makeup here at Haima. So I got some stuff. I'm hoping I got everything I needed. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. And if I needed something else, I'll have to come back tomorrow.
This is weird. Hello, everyone. I'm going to attempt this little skull makeup for tomorrow, for Halloween. By the time this video is uploaded, it's gonna be after Halloween, but it's fine. Guys, kind of just wanted to switch it up for the channel a little bit. I'm definitely gonna continue with vlogs, but I want to add some more content. If you haven't already, subscribe, you know, hit the red subscribe button in the bottom. Continue liking, commenting on my videos, and let's get this thing started. Alright, so I have this black eyeshadow here. I don't have any makeup wipes. Oh. Well. YOLO. Oh, wait. Great. Okay. I guess we can start filling in some stuff. I'm gonna happily kick this out. So, my nose is itching. God. I don't have any paint. So maybe I can get some tomorrow? Or, yeah. Yeah, definitely gonna need something probably darker to do this look completely. Okay, looks like I got punched in the eye. Okay, now it's time to do a little jaw thing. Alright. Oh, I am uneven. No. What do I do? Nope. Messed it up.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Alright. Alright, not too bad. Not too bad. See if we can get these temples. So, I can't do this side. Got to use. Oh god. My left hand? No. Oh, no. Okay. Alright. Not bad. I have this little eyebrow pencil. You guys definitely didn't see that. It's fine. It's white to do some highlighting. So I think I made my temples too low. It's alright. It's okay. Still not mad at this idea. Let's see, maybe if I blend it out a little bit. Yeah, no, wait. Okay, not bad. Blending out works. Definitely made the eyes a little bit too big. This actually does not look that bad. Like, it doesn't, like. Don't get me wrong, it's not amazing, but I can live with this. This side looks amazing compared to this side, though. Hands down, this side looks amazing. Okay, I have to color in my cheeks a little bit more. My nose is too small and wide. I am not mad at all right now. I am not mad at all. Alright, so it's time for the mouth, I think. I'm gonna try and make myself a little mirror stand. Come on. All right. Nope. Let's tilt you. Hold this. Can I move my table? This is so much better. Oh my god. Okay. Still messed up. But it's not bad. I'm doing a lot better than I thought I was going to. Where's the pencil? Oh, there it is. I can't see. That's my problem. I can't see. Yo, this is so cool. I mean, there's some touching up to do for sure. But I am not mad. Let's take a quick photo to put on Snap real quick. I'm about to FaceTime my mother and see how she reacts to this. Skeleton. Skeleton.
Where are you going?
There's a Halloween party tomorrow.
You're crazy. You're gonna go crazy though. You're sure I do.
So with what I had, I don't look bad. What?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, this is what I did.
Okay, then I just put that to skip it up on the way.
Good, good, good. Are you home?
No, I'm at work.
Oh.
Oh. Alright,
bye, mama. So, she liked it. It's my cousin's birthday today. So, I am going to call her on FaceTime.
I got this new baby. I got this new baby. I got new clothes. I got new more clothes. These are what they're gonna wear when they come back from school. And then those are what they're wearing to school. Yes, I'm seven.
You're seven now? You're the oldest in your class?
One of them.
Oh, wow.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What are you doing with that costume?
A skeleton.
No, I mean, where are you going?
I have a Halloween party to go to tomorrow.
Oh my god, tomorrow? So where are you? Oh, you're practicing.
I'm practicing.
Just talking.
And look, oh. Look. You're on the channel. And now it's time to take this off because I'm tired of wearing it. I thank you guys for watching me if you made it this far. Please continue. Like I said earlier, click the red subscribe button down below. Like, comment. What else you want to see on this channel? Thank you. Deuces. Peace out. Holla at your boy. See you in the next video. Merry Christmas!